And when a politician decides that skewed numbers, made up statistics, bad information, and projections that are flat out wrong can be used to guide your life in a way over which you have no power, well, in that case, government has gone too far. Ask the question, are the decisions that are being made based on science or based on politics? Based on politics.
We have to understand the conference and how to buy a sale.